Ooh, just shine bright like a diamond. Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then hi, I'm Jen. Please like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to press that ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a bell. So today's video, I thought I would try something a little bit different. I am going to be trying a primer on this side, and I'm not going to have primer on this side. Does primer really work? Does it? Well, we'll soon find out. I've noticed a lot of primers caused my face to get so dry. I know that silicone primers make my face dry. I need like a nice oily kind of primer, or I need like the NYX Do Me Up kind of primer, or I need a cream kind of primer. But you know when you get the silicone ones? Nah. Got dry skin, you need to stay away from them. So basically I am going to see if primers really do work, or does it just make my face really dry. So I did see Soph Does Nails do this video, and she done it, I think she done it last year, but I thought, do you know what, I just want to try myself, and what better way than showing you guys. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put some primer on this face now. So the primer that I am going to be using is the NYX Do Me Up. Now you know that this is my favourite. I use this in every single video. Literally everyone. So I am just going to put some on my face right now. And we're just going to stop like here. And then half of my forehead and half of my nose. So, if you come a little bit closer, see already, or not ignore that spot, like that is just disgusting, I don't know what that is. But you can see already that this face is, that this side of the face is looking so shiny and it feels really nice and moisturized. This side of the face looks dry. It feels really weird. It feels horrible compared to this side and this side. So yeah, so you can see a few differences already. So what I'm going to be doing now is I'm just going to put my foundation on, and then let's have a look what the foundation looks like with primer and without primer. The foundation that I'm going to be using is just the L'Oreal one, and this is my baby. This is my life. I absolutely love this foundation. Let's zoom in a little bit, and I'm going to start off with the non-primer. So this is the non-primer side. It's looking okay. I mean, it doesn't look that bad. Yeah, it's looking okay. Now let's go in with the primer side. Okay, so what I can notice already, that the foundation just feels more easy to apply with the primer. I know that's going to sound so weird, but it feels like it's sticking to the it feels like the primer is sticking to the foundation more, if that makes sense. But yeah, it just looks like it's giving like a really nice smooth finish, which I absolutely love. Just blend that out a bit more. Okay, so this is the primer side. It looks so nice, so smooth, no dry patches as yet. I get really bad dry skin on my forehead, and even without primer, it's not got dry skin, which I'm actually really loving. And then we have got the non-primer side. With the non-primer side, it's quite dull looking, but with the primer side, you're giving like a really nice shimmer. Well, not a shimmer, like a nice shine and a nice glow. That's what I'm just seeing. I don't know about you, but So what I'm going to be doing now is I'm just going to do my full face and I'll be back with you. Okay guys, so I have just finished my makeup and let's just have a little quick look at the non-primer and the primer size. I will be leaving this on for 11 hours. I don't know, let's see what time it is now. I'll most probably leave this on for 8 hours because I don't really like, you know, like just sitting there with makeup on. So we'll come back at 6 o'clock or 7 o'clock. We'll work it through like that. But maybe the maximum of time, maximum hours that I'll be leaving this on for is 8 hours. So let's just have a look at the primer side. So, oh, look at the highlight. Hello, hi there. So this is the primer side. Okay, it's looking good. Forehead is looking not dry. And then this is the non-primer side. Okay, non-primer side. I am actually really happy with this look. I can't see any makeup coming away. I don't know. Maybe this side looks a bit more smoother than this side. But, like, my foundation looks a bit more smooth on this side than this side. But other than that, you can't really tell. So, we'll check in like an hour's time. And we can have a little talk about which side is looking better, but at the moment I can't see any difference. No difference at all. And just that this bit looks more smoother than this side, but other than that, it's completely fine. So do we need to really waste our money on primers? We'll find out. We'll find out in an hour's time. So see you all in an hour's time. Guys, so I just wanted to check in with you with the no primer and the primer. So when I'm looking in my mirror, I can kind of see a big difference, but not a big difference that you can really notice, but I can notice myself. So the primer side is definitely smoother. I don't know if you can be able to see that. And then with the non-primer side, you can see that it's kind of lumpy. It is a bit lumpy, like here, especially a bit lumpy. So yeah, so with the primer, smooth, and with the non-primer, it's a bit lumpy. It's not noticeable, but it just looks more smooth with the primer. There's no like patches yet. There's no dryness on my face. It's just smooth and non-smooth. So all is going really, really well. But I'll check with you in another 2 hours maybe, and yeah, let's see. Guys, so it has been, like, what time is it now? Oh, I'm using my phone. Oh my god, there's bees. Wait, let me check what time it is. Okay, so it's 12 o'clock and we last checked at 11. And as you can see, that this side is so much smoother than this side. Even my mum said. Mum, what did you say?
I said one side looks dry and the other looks smooth.
She said this one looks smooth and this side looks dry. So, primer does actually work. But there's still no patches. There's still no like noticeable. What is that? What is that? Okay. There's still no noticeable like things, like patches or like dry things. So, Mum, if I'm standing sitting here, can you see? Can you notice?
Yes.
You can notice.
I can notice.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, apparently you can notice, but well, we'll have a look when we get home. And then we can do a little test.
Okay, so this makeup has been off my face for 9 hours and I can't take no more. I just want to take it off. So this side is primer, this side is no primer. There isn't, let me just get my like light. Oh, that's a bit too bright. That's a bit too bright. But to be honest, I can't see a difference. I mean, yeah. The non-primer side, oh, can we focus here, camera? So the primer side is definitely more smoother and there is no dry patches, but with the non-primer side it does look a bit bumpy, not smooth. I don't know what kind of word I can use for that, but this side is more smooth with the primer, this side is a bit more rough looking, if I can say. If I run out of primer now, I'm not gonna be in a big deal or a big rush to buy it, because I can see that there's not that big difference in my makeup routine or like skin or whatever. But yeah, I can just see that this bit's more smooth and this bit's a little bit rough, but other than that it's completely fine. Like maybe if I'm going out for a night out with my friends, or then yeah, put your primer on because you want to be looking. But if you're just going out for food shops, or if you're just getting a quick meal or something, or you're just gonna take your dog out for a walk, then stick to no primer and don't waste your primer. Don't waste it. Because look, I can't see a difference. If you want me to do any more like half face of this and half face of that, then just comment down below and I will do them for sure. So yeah, so I see you all soon. I see you all later. And watch out for Sunday's new video. See you later. Bye.